Gotta love electronics. They're always so much fun. They never do what you want them to. And it ruins all your fun. All right, electronics. All right, let's give some people a little time to roll back in. I am so sorry about that. Thank you, Shogu Archer. Thank you so much for that. Everybody, Oseverico Swivey, for that $5 donation. Much appreciated. Let's just say start, shall we? That's great. No audio. Hearing me, at least. Can you hear me? Yeah, we had 30 people, now we got 12. Why am I not getting any volume? Okay. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Something wacky is going on with my computer, apparently. It's like, yeah, you know, I don't want to do what you want me to do here. So I'm going to try restarting a couple of things here first. I'm going to see if that helps. That does not help. Okay. Thank you. Alright, so you guys are getting... getting diddly. You gotta be kidding me. Give me one moment. That'll freaking electronics. Okay, I got audio. We're back. Whatever the case may be, we're back. No, it was, my computer crashed, something happened, so something was running in the background, I have a feeling, and, it caused some problems. But we are back. I apologize. Thank you for those of you who returned. Rico Suave, Dark Cowboy, Gaming with Chrissy, Mad Scottish Geck, anyone else I may have missed. Rico, again, thank you for that $5 Super Chat donation. Shogu Archer, welcome back. Boo, welcome. Culinary Zest, welcome. We had 34 people and then crash. Like, oh, great, Viva Raid fail. And now I forgot what the hell I was doing. We probably need food at this point. Sounds are loud. Okay. Is that better? How's that? Oh no. Oh no, where's my boat? Where's my boat? All right. Woo! Oh my goodness. Oh, my heart just stopped. Oh goodness gracious. I was like, oh no. My boat. But the thing is, all that sailing. Oh. All right. I thought I was going to be, like, out somewhere in the water. Oh, we welcome back. Thank you again for everyone who's returned. I really appreciate it. Again, I don't know. Technical difficulties, of course. Never ends. Never ends with me, I guess. We try. We do our best. With our limited resources and brain capacity. Eight and six, not 86. 8 or 6 hours, not eight. Not the two of them together. Well, that's the wonderful thing about not having a real life, you know? I mean, someday I hope to have one. You know, a girlfriend again would be nice. But until that happens, I know everyone's like, well, if you weren't playing that game, why do other things? I'm out in the world. Wintertime, I don't do a lot. I don't like being cold. My skinny butt is like, it's cold. You start to play. When I left for work this morning, I was on for a bit, like, I jumped on, like, briefly, Hellboy's on, he hits me up in chat. I'm like, oh, man, I'm just going to work, bro, I was just gonna go, like, get some, you know, grow some stuff or do some stuff real quick. Oh, geez, I went to work at 7 a.m. this morning. Glad we didn't get super far. All day. Let's just say that, Hellboy. All day. Which, that's going to be me tomorrow, by the way. And y'all are welcome to join. That's pretty much what I'm going to end up doing for the day. Thank you. No, I'm going to leave that there because I might be back. So, big deal. We're going to litter this world with workbenches. Now we should be facing the same, the right direction, yeah. Again. I have to rely on my cartographer. Oh, wait a minute, that's me. We're in trouble. Longboat's faster, yeah. Was there any other boat after that one? Is it just two types? This one and, well, the raft. The raft, this, and then the longboat? Are those the three? Microwave. Did I ever make you feel any better? I have three death markers on my build because I forgot to eat. Opposite. There we go. almost home. Gotcha. I'm assuming it has far more hit points. More. So are there, but there's, that's it, raft, ship, and longboat, right? Nothing else? Cruise liner. Battleship. With the mods. Oh, don't run aground. Foggy seas. Yeah, see? Then you gotta start thinking about how am I gonna light my build for different environments and moods like this, for example, the mist in the morning. Got enough to make one other thing, pretty much. Yeah. All right. Oh, I didn't realize it was that time already. All right. I don't know if it's day or night at this point. I can't tell what's going on. I think it's getting to be dusk. Yeah, there it is. Yeah, it seems it. Nice lighting, though. I like the lighting in this game. All right. We're back home. Boom. You get stone building parts when you build the stone cutter, and you get that when you get iron, and you have enough iron to build all that stuff. It's all in the iron. Precious, precious iron and blueberries. All right. We pretty much did a bunch of hours already, so we're going to call it an evening, but we will be back tomorrow in the morning, in the a.m., and I will be doing more of Valheim. I still think this looks like a screaming face, but then maybe it's just me. and I'm going to go through my computer and make sure I can do what I know what to do with. So I'm trying to make sure that all the updates. I just checked yet this morning, actually, before I left for work. That was part of what I did before I did the Valheim. I was like, all right, do I have any driver updates? Do I have any, you know, blah, blah, blah. But apparently something was funky. Anyway, we will see you tomorrow morning. I'm going to say probably at around 10 in the a.m. Maybe 9, but more than likely 10. But you never know. Could be 9. So keep that notification bell rung. That'll let you know. Until next time, you know who this is. It's me, that weirdo Kevin C. here at Action Pants Gaming. Wishing all of you Vikings out there in the forests of Valheim a little bit of love, peace, and swinging battle axe grease. All right, y'all. Take care. We'll see you next time. Until then, peace.